All right, welcome back to the Buddy P Show, the Fats Facts, and we look around the MEAC Saturday. Howard a winner, a loser to Hampton, 31-24. Coastal Carolina getting past Winston-Salem State. Morgan going down to Towson. Delaware State over Florida A&M, and North Carolina A&T going down to Prairie View this past Saturday. We're very privileged here on the Buddy P Show to have the first time, I think, ever, the opposing coach coming up this week, USC coach Steve Spurrier. Coach Spurrier, congratulations on the win over Georgia. Big one coming up this week against South Carolina State, though.
Well, thanks, Ernest. I tell you what, it was a big win for our team, our university. We hadn't beat Georgia, I guess, a whole bunch. I really thought we were just as good, maybe a little bit better team than Georgia, so it wasn't shocking to our guys. But it gets us 1-0 in the SEC, and really proud of our defensive team to hold them without a touchdown. So it was a defensive battle, and we came out on top. It was a good win the way it happened.
Dangerous game coming up for you guys, you know, from the standpoint of taking on the South Carolina State in lieu of the Michigan-Appalachian State game a couple of weeks ago now. How's your team prepared mentally? How do you keep them focused for a game that's going to be emotional for a lot of folks in the state?
Well, Ernest, that Michigan-Appy State game won't have any bearing. Coach Buddy Pugh's got a good team down in Orangeburg. We know that, and we know it's going to be a difficult game. All of ours are. I mean, we barely beat Louisiana Lafayette, a team that wasn't considered one of the best. But we prepare for all of them the same. We really do. It doesn't matter who we play. We try to get ready to play the best we can. And if we lose, we absolutely have no excuses. So we're looking forward to the game. It should be a wonderful crowd and a wonderful atmosphere for college football here Saturday night.
Coach, obviously Dawson, Coach Willie Jeffries, Bill Davis, all before you as coaches of South Carolina State. You'll be the first coach to coach against the University of South Carolina. What does that mean to you and your program to have this opportunity?
Well, Ernest, being that it's the 100th year of football at South Carolina State, it means even more. It's more special than ever. We've got an opportunity to play in a game in this style of venue. No, we've been sort of waiting on this for about 100 years, too, so we're excited as we can be.
Coach Spurrier, you talk about keeping the money in the state. A lot of people think that this game just makes sense for USC and South Carolina State.
Well, definitely, Ernest. I think a year or two ago, somebody said, what do you think about playing South Carolina State, one of our three choice games? And I said, sure, why not? Let's keep the money in state. Let's bring those guys up here. And somebody said, well, aren't you worried about them beating you? And I said, I worry about everybody beating us. But if we get beat, we just didn't play or coach well enough. That's the way it is. And I know they've got a wonderful track record down there. They'll come to play, so it should be a heck of a game.
Well, Coach, thank you for joining us. Coach Hugh, best of luck this weekend, folks. The game kicks off at 7 o'clock Saturday night at Williams-Brice Stadium. It'll start at 6:15 on the Bulldog Football Radio Network. We hope to see you at Williams-Brice on Saturday, and if not at Williams-Brice, next week right here on the Buddy Pugh Show.
Our sponsors are Charleston County, State Farm Insurance, the County of Orangeburg, the South Carolina Education Lottery, Farm Bureau Insurance, Palmetto Health.